when you hear that shit enough, like when you're told something every single day over and over again, it's really hard to not believe it. And I think Lauren was going through one of those times where she was starting to believe all of the bullshit. So I had to kind of write her this song to give her that inspiration and to remind her that it really doesn't matter if we have a label behind us, a company behind us, an army behind us, or if it's just the two of us, that we'll kill everything in our way, no matter what. So if you came here tonight with your team, with people who you fucking love, I don't care if it's two people or 20 people, make some fucking noise because this time is for you. All right. then you guys better know every fucking word.